Coming in at number 6, we have another quick finish from June 16, 1990. Henry Tillman had a high-end reach advantage, but Tyson didn't care. With just 26 seconds left in the round, Tyson landed a devastating right that left Tillman sprawled on the canvas. It was over before you could blink.